Welcome back to Strange Mind 6. I'm your host, Ruby, and today we are going to be playing some more Elden Ring. We're going to try and defeat another dragon, if we possibly can, but before we do that, we have to actually level up and get stronger. So definitely, if you want to watch this, give this video a like, and if you haven't subscribed already, please hit that subscribe button. It would mean a great deal to me. And without further ado, let's begin. I honestly may sound a little bit different because I had a procedure done, an endoscopy. They put like a tube down your throat and a camera, just to make sure everything is good with your stomach. I didn't notice that they were collared. They're collared.
Thank you.
Like, why is it so heavy? Just a little bit heavy. Oh, he's gone. Oh no, he's not gone. Thank you. should. Not too sure if it is. Ready for him yet, which kind of sucks because I would like to fight him. level up now. My main thing is just to level up and get stronger. Really, by 2 points? Before I couldn't even pass this, and now I can. Was there any? No. I can't even collect that. Thank you. So there's one on that side. That's one boss down. I did say every video is gonna be like taking down one boss. One boss at a time. Or one dragon at a time, I should say. Gotta find the other dragon. But the good part is we took down this boss. Thank you. Well, this is where we're gonna leave it off, my dear friends. Until next video, this has been Ruby signing off.